Ministers taught us to engage in enlightened self-interest when we engage in politics. And to engage in politics from the point of where you know what you're doing, you know what you're getting, and you know what you want. But I think anything that says to the enemy, we are moving in an independent way, is good. Now, I'll say this. We, in my view, like I said, we need to vote on, bet on black in 2024. We need to bet on black.